So to rewrite Israeli history, you really have to rewrite the Bible, which has actually been attempted, and many people dismiss it, whatnot. But, you know, if you believe the Bible, the history of Israel is very well documented in both Old Testament and New Testament. And not only the history of Israel, but Israel's present situation and its future is all explained in the words of the Bible. So if we go with the Bible, it's hard to dismiss it or rewrite it. If we want to dismiss the Bible, then, you know, just kind of write your own narrative. I could have written a fictional book about Israel and made up whatever I wanted to. But, you know, I'm just not the kind of guy, I guess. I like to stick with what the Bible says.
So the title of the book itself is quite interesting. It's titled Why Israel?